फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम बैक टू माय चैनल मोटर बिज। प्लीज सब्सक्राइब एंड प्रेस द बेल आइकॉन फॉर द मोर अपडेट्स। हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम बैक टू आवर चैनल मोटर बीस्ट। एज यू कैन गेट फ्रॉम द थंबनेल, दिस इज गोइंग टू बी ऑल न्यू यमाहा R15 V3 मॉडल 2021 BS6 वेरिएंट। सो बिफोर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट द वीडियो, प्लीज सब्सक्राइब टू मोटर बीस्ट चैनल फॉर द मोर अपडेट्स। फॉलो मी ऑन इंस्टाग्राम, लिंक इन द डिस्क्रिप्शन। सो क्विकली लेट्स स्टार्ट द वीडियो। सो फ्रेंड्स, this is a Yamaha R15 V3 model. I am going to show you dark night color. Sorry friends, I am not showing the metallic red color. All new 2021 BS6 vehicle. So this is all new BS6 vehicle 2021 in a black color treatment. So coming to the front part, here you can see the visor treatment has been provided with the transparent visor, and all the LED treatments of headlights are very attractive look on this generation of this 2021. And coming to the front suspension, comes with the telescopic shock absorber. Simple shock absorber forks has been provided on this Yamaha R15 V3 variant also. And coming to the front tire, comes with the 180-17 inches, and wheel size comes with the 431.8 mm. Both the tires are comes with the alloy wheels and tubeless tires. Front disc brake comes with the 282 mm of front disc with the dual channel ABS. Complete safety feature of this dual channel ABS, I am very much impressed. Coming to the engine placement of other side, here you can see the liquid cool 4-stroke SOH 4-valve space cylinder has been provided of this engine, 155cc displacement engine. The power of the vehicle produces 18.6 PS of power at 10,000 RPM, 14.1 Nm of torque at 8,500 RPM. Single cylinder, the liquid cool engine, and also with the 4 valves per each cylinder. Coming to the other side of the engine, it's open chain drive has been provided on this vehicle with a self start only, as we all know. And fuel injection on this BS6 supply has been provided with more fuel efficiency. And coming to the clutch of the vehicle, wet multi clutch has been provided. TCI, transistor controller ignition, has been provided of this new technology on this BS6 2021 variant with a 6-speed smooth shift gearbox. 58mm bore has been produced with a 58.7mm of stroke. 11:6:1 of BS6 compliant with this comparison ratio on this 2021 Yamaha R15 V3. Coming to the additional features of the vehicle, dual channel ABS has been produced on this generation, with digital console has been also produced on this generation of this bike. Coming to the chassis and suspension of the vehicle, chassis comes with the data box of chassis has been provided of this design, and bike's body type comes with the sports bikes. Front suspension, I have said already, with the telescopic fork. And coming to the rear suspension, comes with a mono cross link suspension with the adjustable of mono single shock absorbers has been provided at the rear suspension. And coming to the other side of the dimensions of the vehicle, length comes with a 1990 mm of length. Breadth comes with a 725 mm of breadth. The height of the vehicle is 1135 mm. Easily we can handle for racing track also. And saddle height comes with 815 mm of saddle height. The ground clearance of the vehicle is 170 mm of ground clearance. Massive enough for the sports vehicles. And coming to the wheelbase, comes with a 1325 mm of wheelbase. And coming to the weight of the vehicle finally, 142 kg. Very lightweight vehicle of this V3 engine of this new generation of this 2021. Very lightweight vehicle. And coming to the fuel tank capacity, comes with 11 liters of fuel tank capacity. And coming to the battery side, ETZ battery has been provided on this vehicle with the 12 watts and 4 amps of battery on this 2021 BS6 vehicle. Coming to the rear tire profile, comes with a 140-70-17 inches at the rear tire, and wheel size comes with a 431.8 mm, as same as front. And also with the alloy and tubeless tires has been provided. The rear disc brake comes with the 220 mm of dual channel ABS, I have said already. And radial tires has been also provided at the rear. Coming to the rear profile, all the LED treatments of taillights has been provided. Very much disappointing on this 2021 generation also. Indicators has been also elogious on this generation. Coming to the other side colors, there are total 3 colors on offer. Dark night, now I am showing in the video. The price comes with a 1,78,000. Metallic red color in this 2021 BS6 all new generation, the new color treatment has been added of this metallic red color. The price comes with a 1,90,000. Racing blue of last color, it's one of my favorite color, 1,78,000 on road Hyderabad. Coming to the on road Hyderabad price, exactly comes with 1,75,734 rupees at the Indian price. Comparison ratio of other bikes in the competition in the market, comes with the Bajaj Pulsar 220F, Bajaj Pulsar NS200, KTM RC125, Bajaj Pulsar RS200, Bajaj Pulsar NS160. There are total 5 bikes of competition in the market, heavy competition, comparison of engine placements. Coming to the other side of R15 made single cylinder sports first in 2008 model in India launched. Coming to the second integration called V2 model has been produced with released in India in 2011. And Jan 2014 third integration bike V3 has been launched. I am showing in the video, and this is the all new V3 variant of 2021 BS6 vehicle. The V3 undergone changes compared to older V2 updates. Bodywork, engine work, and VVA technology has been upgraded on this vehicle. LEDs has been added to this vehicle at the headlights. Front suspension also changed with some more development, and slippery clutch has been also added to this variant of this BS6 2021. Coming to the Yamaha motor, also called as Yamaha Corporation, was launched in Yamaha R15 on those days, and also Yamaha was established in 1955 in Japan. So friends, overall this is a complete detailed review of 2021 BS6 vehicle with the red treatment and dark night color. So if you like the video, please give thumbs up, and if you till not subscribe to MotorBeast channel, please subscribe and press the bell icon for the more updates. Follow me on Instagram, link in the description. See you guys in the next video. Bye bye, take care.